Meanwhile, there were 14 rallies around Ohio, including right here in downtown Cleveland. Protesters held signs at Public Square asking for the government to reunite those families immediately that were separated because of President Trump's zero-tolerance stance on illegal immigration. ICE has arrested more than 200 people in our area.